went over there and sprayed it out because it was just a little fuse box fire. But yeah, I helped somebody out and I had to pay the cost for it.
How much did you charge you for that out there, driver? Fire fire extinguisher.
They gave me 6 CSA points for that. I'm still waiting to see if I have to pay a fine for it. They said it would take up to 90 days because they had to, I had a sign saying that I had fixed it and dated and mail it into Warner Safety Department. And then they said it would take up to 90 days to know if I have to pay a fine or whatnot.
Thank you.
radio I got. I got that 497 Striker. But I was going to get that Galaxy 98 VXP, but Horner don't want us to run nothing down to the battery, so I got away with this Striker.
left. After 50 yards, turn left. Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Be able to really tell once we put some distance in between us, but hell, those things, hell, that's a big old radio right there.
Yeah, it's really expensive, like $600 radio, so I kind of went with the Striker, which is a good radio too. I've never had any problems with it.
Hey, shit, I love this Striker that I got. The only thing is, I think something's wrong with my microphone. I don't know if you can hear it, but sometimes when I key up, it's like my talk back isn't working. But I don't know, I'm going to stick with saying it's the microphone. Hey, I found that base station. I'm going to try to make this trip one more time. I don't think I got it in me, though. I'm at the 192 over 2. Northbound. I'm at that base station. You gotta copy on this 497 and the 192 over 4.
If he's not replying to you, most likely he turned off or cannot hear you.
You must be talking to somebody else, because I was just talking to him, shit, not even a mile ago.
Oh, yeah, half a mile, yo. I gotta find this fucking business.
Yeah, I know he just now jumping in. That's the first goddamn time I called out for that dude. Fucking twice like that back to back. He